The aim of a cognitive assessment is to measure various thinking abilities, such as memory, language, perception, and communication. The length of assessment will depend on the type of assessment, depending whether it's a clinical or research assessment. It might be anywhere from half an hour to 2 or 3 hours, but longer assessments would normally be broken up into shorter parts or split over different days. Most people are very happy to do these kinds of tests, but it can be frustrating when there are particular bits that are quite difficult. So we're sensitive to that, and people can always stop and take a break or move on to something different. The tasks and questions vary quite a bit. Some of them might be quite easy and some of them might be quite difficult, but they're designed to be that way. If everybody got 100%, it wouldn't tell us anything.
This task will take around 6 minutes to complete.
If people are having difficulties in particular areas, and that might suggest that there are particular skills that are being affected, and because we know that certain parts of the brain are important for particular skills, we can start to understand what parts of the brain might be affected, and we can think about whether that might support any particular diagnosis.
As you have found a token in this box, you should not look in it again.
If you're thinking about having a cognitive assessment as part of a research project, I'd say just kind of give it a go and see how you get on. People will be very sensitive to whatever you find difficult or not difficult, and they'll try to make it as comfortable as possible for you. Most people find it completely fine. Sometimes people find it frustrating or difficult, but in those cases we can stop and do something else.
I think it's really interesting. As I say, it shows from the clinician point of view and from my own health point of view where I'm at the moment. So I don't have a problem with a cognitive assessment at all. I found that was really interesting, it was good. I didn't feel it was stressful and everything. It's interesting because it had an impact on how I'm feeling as well, so yeah.
I'd like you to take the pen and copy that shape for me just below.
The thing I found most difficult is doing the drawing, the standardised drawing, the hexagonal sort of thing. Mm. And that is, I've never been able to manage that easily. I think anyone who was going through that process is my sort of idea is just sort of pass on to say, well, not to worry about it. It doesn't actually mean anything for whether you success or not, and just go with the flow and it's doing what you can.